exotic area. So, I'm gonna show you how you make a paper airplane. In other words, we should have some fuel. So,
welcome to the planetarium. My name is Douglas, and I am going to be your star guy. Thank you. You'll get your $5 later. Now, before I begin, I'd like to take this opportunity to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land that we are gathered on here today, the Woiwurrung and the Bunurong of the Kulin Nation. I'd like to pay my respects to the elders of past, present, and emerging. A couple of housekeeping items before we begin. Some of you might have come through that door, looked up, and went, wow.